From horror master Stephen King, when a handsome man finds a desk in a haunted mental hospital, it seems perfect. But could there be a catch? Probably. Culbert Collins presents The Scary Desk.
I wrote it in a cab on the way over.